talk to everyone. My name is Goro. I join the 12 years journey from Delhi and Jaipuria. I have a lot of memories from the school, such as the sports activities that we did, extracurricular activities that we participated in, and also learning we have all these practices.
From 78 to 30, in what phase does life change up to
college? After 25 years of leaving school, I realized that obviously school tenure is the best part of your life. Why I say this is today because obviously once you are into it, you are absolutely in a state of joy. Just it's all learnings every day that you get in the school, and that helps you build your life and career. Once you are out of the school, then obviously you have your own struggles, your own battles in life to fight out and keep doing it.
How is life being a mighty Jaipuria back then?
Back then, like during school days, how was it being a mighty Jaipuria experience? Yeah, obviously, I mean, I used to take a lot of pride in studying in Jaipuria. Jaipuria school was the most reputed school in Kanpur city. And my parents always dreamt, me and my sister, to study in the school. After passing out, we both have been doing really well in our lives. So obviously, that foundation has been very, very strong. And that has played a strategic role in our building our career.
So could you explain being a mighty Jaipurian in three adjectives that make a mighty Jaipurian a mighty
Jaipurian? Building a good national, a good citizen, building a good citizen.
I would
say integrity, I would say strength.